sloppy copies. The visual. The visual. Sloppy copies. The visual. The visual. Sloppy copies. The visual. The visual. Sloppy copies.
Some wonderful, incredible makeup artists, and let's just take a round of applause. If you're beautiful and you know it, stand up and give yourself some love. Because, you know, people don't realize the work that goes into a production such as. A lot of people don't know, I've been doing hair for over 30 years. I've had my salon, and I look good for 52, don't I? You know, there's an old saying that goes, black don't crack, y'all all know what I'm talking about. But it's a pleasure to be here, and I've met some incredible, wonderful makeup artists, boutiques here in New Jersey, and I'm a person that likes to go out in the community. I celebrate, and just really starts in our community. We are really the trendsetters of the world, whether you realize it or not, and the fashion and hair beauty industry is the second number two in the world. It's a multi-billion dollar industry. And I am so privileged to be a part of that industry, and I'd like to thank Dominique for having me out in New Jersey to share this opportunity. Sit down, relax, the bars are open, and we'll all look a whole lot better with a couple more cocktails. So make a round to the bar, and we're gonna get this show on the road. I love you too.
So And are we ready for that extreme festival? The Dressing Room Collective is ready. Put your hands together by this talented tour piece, located at the Dressing Room. Being worn by New Jersey's top hairstylist, Lizzie Beth Williams of Dawn Creation. Give her a round of applause. Not only is she one of the star hairstylists, but she's representing Cali Couture. Just when you thought it was over, it's more good fashion by the Dressing Room.
Look of the stars to a soft but subtle look of a blushing bride to be or to enhance her natural beauty and someone that's natural. My clothes are being sold right now at the Dressing Room, 13 Warren Street. The name of my designs are Who's Pauly Foo? And you can reach me on Facebook at J. Ebony Rad, or you can reach me at truelovefahair@yahoo.com. And also, I'm expecting to see you all at my birthday party April 7th. At Club Tipsy's right next door to the Robert Tree from 8:30 to 2:30 a.m. So come on out, show the people some love.
Hi, my name is Tiana Marie Cedillo and I'm representing Rakim, the Dare to Be Different hair salon.
My name is Eugene Clayton, I'm representing Rakim, Dare to Be Different hair salon.
The white is here as well.
No cameras in the back, no cameras in the back. You know what you're Christian?
Yes, we're Christian.
About this young lady, and this is Dominic. Dominic is from Maryland, what is it? Africa, Maryland, America, other that. And he does all that. And you're gonna sell us, because after a beautiful party, amazing DJ, and we do need him for every day.
You're the DJ, okay.
DJ, designer. And production backstage.
Right now, it's 2 years in the making. I'm just starting out.
Okay.
I'm hoping by next summer, like, I get to introduce my line to the public.
Okay.
But right now, I'm still like a little skeptical. I'm still like,
are you able to share the name?
Huh? Yeah, that's one of the things I have to pick.
Okay.
The name.
Oh, okay.
I have to find a name for it. So
okay.
I have to find something really, really unique that represents what I'm trying to sell to the public. So. I'm looking forward to that. And my name is
Wasi.
Just to let you know that.
Welcome to the Hair Game. And again, tonight we had fashion, style, music, food, you name it, vendors, everything. And we travel, I can say, from Mida, Toro, to Paris, to Bonsoir, to Vegas Good, to Monsieur Monsieur, to China, Miao. Anyway, we travel the world. And we're back right there from Virginia. Again, we got faith, we got style, hair game. This is what the hair game is about.
So what exactly is she doing?
Say your name. Say your name. Give me your name.
I'm Stephanie Boy from Moyer Hair, etc., Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I'm here.
Pennsylvania, okay.
My old timer.
Okay, so explain. Explain all this.
This is a fantasy, what we consider in the hair industry, a fantasy hair piece, because it's extraordinary and it's not a style that you would wear on an everyday basis. And this is a butterfly that in the front it's black with colorful monarch ensemble. And then if she turns to the back, it's a white butterfly with the same colors. I created her dress, hand painted her dress, turn around, with butterflies. And the only thing that I haven't done is put the hoop skirt underneath to set it out, because I want her to be able to stand for a little bit and be comfortable and not have to, you know, sit for long periods or stand for long periods. But we're not finished just yet. We're in the making. So once I put her hoop skirt on underneath the dress, it's going to take the butterflies out that's on the dress and showcase the wing that's on the dress, as well as the wing that she has here. And she'll also be showcasing some wings out to view on her back. Made of hair, 100% human hair.
D.C., Atlanta, you'd see me. I could say Boston, D.C., Atlanta, where else? New York again, and watch The Housewives. It is a lot of things to say, from Dwight to myself. Watch it. So the hair fantasy is going to be there for you. And the only way you can see it, you stay tuned. Stay tuned. And then you get it.
Okay, now what about the designers? Where can we find their, I mean, you just showed us this wonderful design that you created, and this hair and the knees and everything. But where can we find all of your artists that's on your show?
Well, the designers on this show could be, well, they have their website, like okay. Anthony Sweet, that's why. A lot of the designers, hair, makeup, everybody has a website. So we're going to get the list for you. And it will be mentioned. Okay. And if they can't find them, call me. I'll call you, the network, and you get it.
Tell everybody your first and last name.
First and last name, Christian Ruard, stylist at RC Production, PR, and you name it. Liaison International. I'm calling the man of the jack of all trade, the hooker.
Okay.
The connection one.
All right, America, you got it live. This is Yolanda Mack, always keeping it real. We're here with Christian, and we're in the city of Newark, New Jersey. That's right, city of Newark, New Jersey, always keeping it real. We'll be right back real soon.
I have a salon called Creative Concepts. Hair studio is actually located at 100 Sherman Avenue in Newark, New Jersey. And these are our models that we actually use on our show today. This is David Harry. He's one of our stylists.
My name is Olivia. I'm a stylist from Diva Master Cuts and Styles, formerly located at East Orange, New Jersey, 460 Central Avenue. I specialize in everything. I have fun with it. I've been doing it for almost 20 years. So come out.
Sloppy Copies, stay tuned. Sloppy Copies, drop it. Sloppy Copies.
And special shout out to Miss Yolanda Mack. And tremendous lady, outstanding, beautiful, and definitely has the effervescence of a diva. And a shout out to my peeps, Sloppy Copy. Stay on top, my dude. Keep doing what you do. BET, baby, Black Star Power.